Making butter with heavy whipping cream?
Okay, I'll try.
Well, what do you know? Then, from what I'm understanding, the liquid is buttermilk. Okay. Then we are supposed to strain the buttermilk from the butter. After straining it through, this is buttermilk, this is butter. Onto a piece of parchment paper. And flatten that out. This. Just a little bit of liquid reserve. But there you have your butter. And there is your buttermilk.